Okay, so in the last video, we transferred 0.0373 bitcoins from localbitcoins.com to the BTC exchange. And so we were using the blockchain.info to put the address in to check whether the transactions had been confirmed. And so as you can see now, the transactions have been confirmed. And that's why you see here, it says there's been 6 confirmations of this transaction. And inside my account in BTCE, if I go to finances, you can see that there's now 0.0373 bitcoins in here. There we go. And you can see in the history, there they've come in. So they've all come in nicely, and now I'm ready to trade. So I can click on trade and click on peer coins to BTC to see what the prices have been. And if I want to buy PPC, then I look that the price is now 0.00167. So I'm ready to buy some. So I'm just going to buy some for this demo. One thing to note is that there is a fee that BTCE charge for each of these trades, and that's 0.2%. So because I want to have I'm going to buy five peer coins, or at least I want 5 peer coins in the end. So I'm just going to get a calculator and just so 0.2% is actually 0.0, instead of 0.2, like that. So I want to add 1 to that, and then I want to times that by 5. So if I actually want to have 5 peer coins at the end of it all, I need to buy 5.01. So I'm going to put in here, I'm going to 5.01. And then you can click on calculate, and there's the fee of 0.01. So that's correct. Okay, so I'll get 5 peer coins in the end by spending this many bitcoins. So I'm going to do it. So I just click on here, buy peer coins. Bought 5.01 peer coins by price of blah, blah, blah. Total blah, 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 minus blah, blah, blah. Okay, close. Okay, so let's go into our finances to see if that's gone through. Click on finances. Ah, that's annoying. I wanted it to be exactly 5 peer coins. So, but it looks like it's taken the fee out of the bitcoins rather than out of this. I thought it was the other way around. So that's something to bear in mind. I hate having little piddly amounts. But it's going to get like that because everything's piddly amounts with cryptocurrencies. So it looks like that's gone through. So everything's happened nicely. And the next thing is, if I want to have my peer coins, if I want them in my wallet, then I'll have to deposit them. So just click on here, deposit, and sorry, withdraw. I want to withdraw those ones to my wallet. So I can put in my address, my amount to withdraw, and then work out. There is a minimum amount for withdrawal in here, which is 0.2 peer coins, and there's a fee for withdrawal, which is 0.1 peer coins. The other thing to bear in mind is that with peer coins, each transaction has a fee of 0.01 peer coins as well, which is part of the design of the coin. I don't know if that's going to affect this particular trade, but certainly if you're trying to like move coins from one wallet to another, always bear in mind there's 0.01 will always be taken off. Okay, so that's how you make a trade on BTCE. In the next one, we'll transfer the funds from BTCE into our local wallet.